Collecting banners was never a problem for this Westwood star. Checking in at number 5, Lew Alcindor's 1968 NCAA tournament.
Lewis Ferdinand Alcindor. No big man has ever dominated the sport in the Alcindor manner.
This guy was so superior to every opponent he ever played against that every player growing up wanted to be like Lew Alcindor.
He had a fluidness about his game, particularly with the sky hook and the gracefulness that you kind of equate with a 6'5 small forward, but he was doing it at over 7 feet.
He was like the ultimate weapon. You could just literally go to him every time and just throw the ball up anywhere 11 feet or so above the rim, and he would go and get it and be a scorer.
Always a huge scoring threat, the 7-1 UCLA center dominates a game in other ways.
He has long been known as Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, but when he played college ball at UCLA, he still went by the name of Lew Alcindor. In his junior year, promoters staged the college basketball equivalent of a boxing match. Number 1 UCLA versus number 2 Houston. Lew Alcindor versus Elvin Hayes. They called it the game of the century, and they played it in the Astrodome in front of a sellout crowd. Millions more watched on television.
It was a strange game in that we played the game at second base in a baseball stadium, and there was nobody near the court. Yet there were 55,000 people there, and it was really odd. It was like playing out in a prairie under a microscope.
Alcindor injured in the game against the University of California. That was 8 days ago.
He couldn't see. I mean, and one eye was all blurry. And, of course, Elvin Hayes had the game of his life.
Hayes again!
In every situation, I wanted to try to make him look bad. And I wanted it to be said, Elvin Hayes is doing this to Lew Alcindor.
Hayes, 17-footer, banks it in.
We lost, but we really didn't get a chance to play our game. We hope that they continue on winning and don't lose a game until we can get a chance to play them again, because we know we're not going to lose anymore.
Sports Illustrated came out with a front cover. I remember Kareem putting that picture inside his locker so that every day when he opened up his locker, he saw that picture.
The two teams would meet again in the NCAA semifinals. Back at full strength, Alcindor scored 19 points and pulled down 18 boards as the Bruins embarrassed the Cougars 101-69.
That game, we came probably closest to playing our perfect game.
In the finals, UCLA pummeled North Carolina 78-55 to claim the national title. A year later, Alcindor completed his trifecta as the Bruins beat Purdue for their third straight national championship.
Any team with Alcindor was going to win. 12 NCAA tournament games during his career, winning by an average margin of over 20 points. He's the single most dominant player in college basketball history.
As the Bruins won their third straight title, Big Lew brought home his third straight Tournament Most Outstanding Player Award. When Honor Roll continues, a guy who had tournament buzzer beaters as a sophomore and a senior.